I would like to say is actually to define success, the most important thing to do if this life changes is to know why. So the most important question you need to ask yourself, you know, they've asked a lot of different people, all those answers, there's money and power and so on and so forth. For yourself, what is success? Well, the question you need to know is why. Why do you want success? To answer your own question, if you want to be successful, you have to ask why. Why do I want to be successful? And on this point, let me just hold for 1 second and say, you know, in the previous slide, we talked, one of the things that people say was money. Money defines their success. Money is not such a good definition of success, although a lot of us probably think that that is. The reason it's not a good way of, as a yardstick for success, is like this. Unless you are thinking about your success every day, you know, money every day, so every second I'm saying, gee, I have so much money, so I'm successful. Then next second you go, I have so much money, I'm a big success. If you do this every moment of the day, every 5 seconds, every 5 minutes, every 5 hours, yeah, sure, you can use that as your yardstick success. But generally we don't, no matter how rich we might be, we don't think about how much money we have every few seconds. And as a result, money has failed a lot of people if they use that as a yardstick. So meanwhile, we'll come back to this. Why do you want your success? What defines success for you? Think about that.